So today is December 10th, 2012.
15.
Oh, freaking A. Where'd that number come from?
2012.
Wow, I'm worse than Rashana. Today is 2000. I mean,
she's nervous.
I'm nervous. Today is December 10th, 2015. And I just got a call from the doctor saying, well, I didn't just get a call, but I got a call earlier. Saying that you have preeclampsia. We've checked your test results and they've come back really high. We need you to come in.
Which I've been telling them for I don't know how freaking long.
And yeah, so Rashana's pretty upset because she feels like they've put me and the baby in danger because she's, I mean, first
she's
we started off with
all these symptoms.
Trace, and then we started off with plus one, and yeah, I've been having all the signs and symptoms that basically lead to preeclampsia.
Headaches, numb fingers.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Woo.
Lightning.
So anywho, we're going to basically have an emergency cesarean, which we were going to do anyways, because at 33 weeks, baby was weighing 7 pounds. So he's pretty big. And my brother has
severe shoulder dystocia.
And his arm, his collarbone was broken at birth, and he never recovered. So we never wanted to take that risk. So we were going to do the cesarean anyway. So that's not a surprise, just a surprise of when, because his due date was December 25th. They scheduled the cesarean for the 19th. We are going in today on the 10th. And my mother-in-law just celebrated her 97th birthday.
On
the 5th?
December 5th.
On December 5th. And then my son's birthday is December 20th.
Prince.
Prince, yeah. And so now, London's birthday will be the 10th. Am I nervous? When I think about the video that I watched, I